Hi, BookTube. It's Kristen, and I just got back from the gym, but it's like my Saturday morning routine where after I exercise, I go to Barnes & Noble, and I saw a book that I had to get. So just a few days ago, some really exciting news came out that the first graphic novel to ever win a Newbery Award was New Kid by Jerry Craft, and this is just so exciting and monumental for graphic novels, right? To have the first one to win a Newbery Award. So of course, I knew that after I had my Saturday morning jog, I had to go to Barnes & Noble and pick it up. And so I thought it might be fun to just have a little bit of a reading vlog, I guess, where I read this Newbery Award winner, because I haven't, and give you my thoughts on it, and just celebrate graphic novels in general. It's been a long time since I've done a vlog, so I'm kind of excited. So probably about to cue a nice little reading montage. Let's do it. We interrupt this reading session to bring you thoughts on book. So here's one thought on book. First thought is, wow, it's so cute. So I only just read the first chapter because I stink and I need to shower, but I like the art style. I think that it's quirky and it's still sketchy. Like, I feel like sometimes in a graphic novel you get this kind of too animated type of vibe, but no, this still has like a lot of sketchy things going on. So let's look at it. Hopefully you can see this is the beginning of chapter one, and I think it serves both as being visually appealing and also just like literature wise appealing, right? Like, people do these snarky comments about how graphic novels aren't books, but this is a story, and some of the language seems a little bit elevated, like for my sixth graders that I teach. So I see all of the literary merit in this adorable story, and I can't wait to experience more of it at some point after I bathe. So. Okay, so I just finished New Kid and I do have some thoughts. I will just very quickly, kind of spoil free, tell you what I thought about it. And first off, I really did love this book. It was so cute. I think I probably read it in about 2 hours, kind of off and on, but yeah, I really loved it. It's basically a story of what happens when New Kid, Jordan Banks, goes to a really privileged, fancy private school, and how he deals with fitting in and being like one of the only people of color at the school and what that experience is like for him. Basically, it is a story of fitting in as in a place where you are definitely different and still managing to thrive, about kind of what it's like being the odd one out and finding yourself. I mean, middle school is hard enough finding yourself, but it's a lot harder whenever you are physically different than others. And this story shows us what that's like through Jordan and some of his friends that he makes. So, as I said, this book won the Newbery Medal for 2019. And that means that out of all the books published last year, it was considered the best of the best in children's literature. And I would agree that this story is exceptional. I can think of so many of my own middle school students who would benefit from reading it. And so, yeah, I'm glad that I read it because I can see that the medal was given correctly. I mean, I read so many awesome middle grade books that came out last year, but This one got a lot of buzz, and I'm so happy that a graphic novel won. So those are my thoughts on that. I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. So if you liked this video, go ahead and hit the like button. In the comments below, let me know your thoughts about the Newbery Medal winner. And also, if you would like to see more kind of reading vlog style videos, that's not something I do a lot of, but I can see myself probably doing it more in the future. If you want that, let me know in the comments below. If you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. I try to post new videos every Wednesday and Saturday. If I don't, there is usually a video at least weekly. All right, that's gonna be it for now. Thanks for stopping by. Bye.